I got the acceptance to Waterloo, and it changed my life.